a 50th wedding anniversary. Now there's a milestone worth celebrating. For 50 years, you've been navigating this crazy world side by side. Let's look at a few global changes you saw together in the last half a century. First, the ever-changing political landscape of the UK. From Harold Wilson to Maggie Thatcher, you've both seen 10 prime ministers come and go. I bet the two of you could write a best-selling tell-all about the revolving door at 10 Downing Street. The Vietnam War came to an end, the Berlin Wall crumbled, and the Soviet Union collapsed. Talk about some major global plot twists. I imagine the two of you were watching all of these historic events unfold, probably thinking, well, at least our marriage is more stable than this. And let's not forget about technological breakthroughs that reshaped our lives. Of course, no trip down memory lane is complete without a nod to the cultural icons that have defined each generation. The last 50 years have given us one heck of a soundtrack. I wonder if the two of you ever busted out the Macarena at your anniversary parties? Through it all, you have been living, laughing, and making memories that will last a lifetime. 50 years of love, laughter, and enough nostalgia to fill a museum. So, let's raise a glass to the wild, wonderful, and slightly ridiculous past half century, and to your incredible journey together. Here's to 50 more years of pure, unpredictable magic.
Hi, Auntie Margaret and Uncle Ian. I hope you have a fantastic day on your 50th wedding anniversary. That's a long time to be together. Thank you for everything. We've had some fantastic times over the years, especially the Butlins holiday. See you soon. Take care. Love, Am.
Happy anniversary,
Auntie Margaret and Uncle Ian. We hope you have a wonderful day celebrating 50 years of wedded bliss.
Don't be in the local, down in Acapulco, if you stay too long. Yes, you'll be going local, down in Acapulco, the magic down there is so strong.
Happy 50th anniversary, Mum and Dad. You're the absolute best. We absolutely all love you. Thanks for everything you do for us.
Happy golden wedding anniversary, Ian and Margaret.
On behalf of Mike and Andrea, happy anniversary.
Happy 50th wedding anniversary
to you both.
Hello, Margaret and Ian. We just want to wish you a happy golden wedding anniversary. 50 years is a hell of a milestone. We also want to thank you for all those years of friendship and have a lovely day.
Happy anniversary.
Happy 50th anniversary.
Happy 50th wedding anniversary, Mum and Dad.
You can hear voices bleeding through those walls.
Your grandparents' happy anniversary!
50 years?
Do you think your mommy and daddy can be married for 50 years?
Yeah!
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 Woo! Happy anniversary!
Happy anniversary!
Grandma, Grandpa!
You can dance, you can dance. Go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go.
You can dance.
If he asks,
you can dance.
If you're all alone, can he take you home? You must tell him no. Cause don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. Dance for me, say.